Andrei, Julia.
He's a Chungu district office, and it is very meaningful to the community. This is a fourth Western style hotel. Now we are ballroom. Yeah. So for the first time, the coffee introduced in this hotel.
Really?
Now we are going to school. Go to Korean. The Korean makgeolli. Korean rice wine. To introduce this building. At the time, many foreigners came here and then they want to get a friendly chit chat.
I will also introduce this beautiful park. This beautiful park name is the Freedom Park.
My name is Andrew.
My name is
Olga. Actually, we found some information on the internet. Interesting. And we haven't been to Incheon before that, and so we decided to get to know what it is. I like the name of the hotel, Tebul, because I am also the Tebul Big Buddha.
Yeah, park is really beautiful, and so many, too much nature.
Incheon 그리터는 온전히 발렌티어 워커로서 어떠한 대가도 받지 않고 자발적으로 인천을 사랑하는 인천 시민, 성인 누구나 할 수 있는 활동인데요. 또 인천 그리터 활동을 하면서 저도 몰랐던 인천의 구석구석이라든지 알려지지 않았던 그런 신비스러운 것들을 알게 돼서 그게 너무너무 좋고 또 행복합니다.
바이바이.